Hi there. We're gonna rebuild a Les Paul guitar from the 70s on the hood of the 65 Chevy pickup truck. See how it is. As you can see, it's your basic tuxedo model in severely bad shape. Except for we have a new neck. I've mocked up the potentin oilometers into the holes and stuff with just some preliminary wiring, but I've already changed my mind about the bridge. And also about some pickups. Let's see what it turns out like.